mama would you give me kawana name? And I love you city kawana name. And I love you city kawana name. And your mama sapwani kawana name. And your kisumu city kawana name. And Buddha boda kawana name. I love you city kawana name.
Funny name. It is charismatic man with a gifted future, joining Harvard University as first foreign student with a standing ovation. He did wonderful things and now leading a wonderful nation. He did excellent things and now he is His Excellency, Mr. President. Congratulations, Americans. Now the whole world is for a real change. The superpower has shown it. The superpower has shown the way without racism, ethnicity, dictatorship, nepotism, and color, but through real democracy. The Democrats spent sleepless nights campaigning and planning for the historic victory. First Lady Michelle, Hillary Clinton, Jesse Jackson, Colin Powell, alongside millions of patriotic Americans yearning for real change. They wept when Obama won, for the time had come for a real change. It is a win for the whole world, not Americans only, because it brought hopes to the hopeless. Celebration in America from Alaska, California, Texas to Washington with fireworks, Kingston City, Jamaica with reggae, Brazil with football matches, Nigeria with longest holidays, Kenya with bonfires, night vigils, nyama choma, and thousands of everlasting Obama nights. The whole world was in joy. The South African liberator Nelson Mandela saved millions of his men from the yoke of apartheid after spending 27 years in Rhode Island jail, which Obama visited. He has a word for Mr. President: kindly eradicate poverty in Africa. Yes, we can, because it is Obama's moment. ODM, Obama DMO McCain.
Chike!
Yes, we can.
Daktari Miriu Dispensary. Ojenga Kiwiro. Mosnao Tiso Oya. Kiwiro Complex Hotel. Manu Mwalimu. Come on.